Is this 2 hours? Only 45 minutes. It's the same length as IMSA races. All right, here we go. So you can cut the bus stop every lap. Yeah, but if I get an extra point if I get less than 3x.
Get ready, going green.
So no 4x is allowed.
Green, green, green. Left side. Clear on the left. Car on your left, clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear.
All right, let's catch up to Ben here.
Why am I so nervous? I'm like a little kid again.
Yeah, I know, Matty, exactly. But imagine all the IR I lose if I crash. Hey, GG, son. There's a broadcast of this as well. If anyone's got the link, feel free to paste it. I pasted it earlier, but obviously I can't paste it again because I'm in the race. My set is garbage through the last two corners. Good everywhere else. It's pretty good on the bus stop too, I think. Hey, Gabriel. Ooh, is Ben going for it? Ooh, here he goes. On to Whalen. He's gonna whale it right in there. Oh, please, Battelle. Oh, please, Battelle, Ben. Oh, you know you want to. No, this is with your damper change. The rear rebound or whatever. I forget. No understeer. Getting a little bit in the carousel, but it's great everywhere else, I think. But I think that's just the track conditions. It's pretty slippery. Pretty slippery track, especially given it's got 3 hours of driving on it and plus a qualifying session. So that's probably near. It's probably 100% track state, if not damn near. Why am I going into third just for please? Alright, I don't think this will go the extra lap. This is gonna go 26. Almost without a doubt. 26, yep. Alright, just gotta focus here. Just gotta focus. I don't know if it's an accordion effect or what, but I think the Ford's a lot better in the bus stop than the Porkas. Maybe start taking that last corner in third. Damn. My quick release is getting a little loose. Should have tightened it. Seems better than the Ferrari. It requires a lot more nuance. Ferrari, you can manhandle it a bit, you know? New rim, who dis? Hey, Mr. Juggles. Should I pass him on track or in the pits, lol? Akaro dead? Rip. Well, Akaro could really use probably like 5 drop weeks probably. Hey, Fabio. Lost on the chicane, rip. Well, that's why you don't drive the pork up. Oh, okay, then he's not dead. Alright. I feel like I'm about to punt Ben. Yeah, but I'd gain more time just saving fuel as I am and then gaining that time in the pits. As opposed to allowing them to save more fuel or allowing people behind me to catch. Yeah, thanks for the follow, whoever that was. Johnson. Damn, Ben's just saving so much fuel behind William. Yeah, pretty much, Alex. He's a hot lapper, dude. Just for please. Oh, now he's dead. Lol. Hey, Robert. Hello, Chris. Ooh. A little Thunderfoot. Yo, Mechani, Mechanics TV? Is that how you say it? Thank you for the follow. However you say your beautiful name. Oh, Ripacaro. Oh, hey. Hey, Anarik. Feels bad, man? What? Well, don't deprive yourself of sleep. Yo, GG Sun and Eric Andre, thank you for the follows. Car's getting to starting to loosen up a bit. What's the pit strat? Pit in and add fuel. I almost forgot how to drive there for a second. Yeah, the Porsche has incredible traction. It's just nuts how much traction it has. Yes, exactly, Jeff. My hands are kind of getting sweaty, so maybe I should get gloves. Ooh, yo, Paul, Wstep, thank you for the host. Welcome on in, everyone, from Paul's stream. Hopefully it was good. Hopefully you had a good one. Thanks to the host and the raid, my friend. Can I get a shout-out for Wstep? Nice fingerless ones. That's what I was thinking. Or just cut your hands off. Yes, wow. That's pretty extreme. Thanks, John. How you been, man? Yes, that's what I heard too, Bronson. So that's why I'm kind of worried. But, you know, we'll just have to deal with it for now. I can always wrap it with more. Ben's having some issues here. Damn it, Ben's making my windshield dirty. Come on, go faster, Ben. All right, see ya, Carl. Creative line choice? No, it's faster than the Ford. If I try to take the normal line, John, it wants to kill me. It just rotates so much on the entry to that corner because it's mid-engined. And it's like, in this car, it's like that corner is like a pendulum for it. Yes, alright. It wants to kill me if I take the normal line. So to speak. Plus, it's what I saw Matti doing, so. It is the fastest line, definitely. Yeah, the car just slides so much on entry there. Yeah. All the cars are mid-engine, though. Well, but in the Ford, it's different. Yes, it's the Ford. It's American muscle, brother. All right, see ya, Caro. Have a good one. Dude, my hands are so sweaty. I'm ruining my wheel. Should have got some gloves. Get gloves. Yes.
Do you not know what happened to me?
Wop, pop, pop, pop.
Here's some Amazon money for gloves, Jessica.
Thanks, Alex AOD. Welcome back to the Grippers for every month. So, I can't read, sorry. All right, but thank you for the sub anyway. Trying not to mess up. Great. All right, that's not the line. That's a little too conservative. That's still all right. Welcome back to the Grippers. Fuel. Ooh, I could do 5 gallons. Ooh. Ooh, Bronson is continuing his sub. I guess there's no notification for that. So that's pretty cool. Thanks, Bronson, for continuing your gifted sub for one doll hair. Still Yasin? Yes, because I'm trying to adjust my fuel roll. Because my thumbs are so short, I can't even press the buttons on my wheel. There we go. That's how much fuel I want.
And about 2 laps of fuel left.
All right. Could take a big risk, take a click less. That almost guaranteed me to pass him in the pits. Ooh, but I'm not going to do that. I'm starting to consume a little more fuel here. Ben's got to be pitting here. If Ben doesn't pit, we're pitting. Traction control off. Please don't pass me. Oh, yeah, thank you. Thank you, Pete. I love you. It's a league race. Easy. Okay, now we go. Now we go, go, go. Wake me up before you go, go. Wake me up before you go, go. Announcers don't even know, lol. They'll catch it. I'm Jed, I'll mention it to them. It's not over yet, guys. Did you short fuel? No, I just saved a shit ton of fuel. Oh, rip extra point. Actually, I think you can still have 3x and get the extra point. Oh well, we'll find out. Alright, I'm overdriving a little bit. You just calm down. Well, I mean, technically, I did short fuel. I don't know. Fish, please. Gosh. Dude, my face is so red right now. I can feel it. No respect for the rook. Slow down more. Come on, everybody. It's bobsled time. I mean, this track is just like... It's just like a bobsled course. Getting too excited. I mean, the tires are going off. I'm getting excited. I got a half chub going on. With the blood being diverted to other places, it's hard to maintain focus. Yeah, exactly, Faku. Okay. What should I pick up from the grocery store? Faku, what do you want? You want some Oreos? You want some potato chips? True, Nitsid. Get some ice cream. What flavor you want, Kauza? Stop looking in your mirror. What's the shortcut to disable virtual mirror? Alt F4. cookies and cream. Okay, all right. I'll get some Slim Jims for you, Lucky Shark. Anything else? We good? What about for dinner? Not just snacks, guys. You know, we gotta get something to fill the belly, you know? Roasted chicken. Lasagna? All right. We'll make some lasagna. Why did I lift a little bit? Rice, beans, meat, and salad. All right, Fernando. Getting slicey and dicey. Probably got a short field one more click, honestly. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I crash out, Jet. Please. true Faku. Yeah. I mean, they can't. Yeah. All right. They gotta give everyone, you know, time. Make all the sponsors happy, you know? Jet, please. If you finish, it's not short feeling. True. Rip. Rest in peace, James. I literally just shifted up twice. What's the it's like a twist off and there's a screw to tighten it.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
It's caps, exclamation point Kutu, or exclamation point caps in the chat. And it's pretty cool. I check it out. Especially if you have like triple monitors. That way you can use, you can have multiple black boxes. I don't currently see it on stream, but you can have it on so that you do see it. I'm just seeing like the default iRacing stuff, and I just have it on for the stream for you guys. You need to save fuel. Please, Fabio. No, I don't. I'm good. Oh, just for please, what is that? Please, it's not gonna be 27 laps, guys. You guys are memeing me. White flag. Please, Faku. Satoshi, please. Yeah, we did it. Woo! GG. Dude, I think I'm ruining my wheel with the sweat, hand sweat.
You won! You drive a great.